Good morning, YouTube. This morning, I will be unpackaging the packages I just received this morning from the mail, and pretty much would include, hopefully, one of the VHSs I got, and I hope it's the Disney's Dinosaur VHS format. It'll go well with the collection I have right here, all pretty much, you know, in the kind of newest condition I can get. I'll just set the camera here, and hopefully you guys can enjoy it better. Starting with this, which I just teared up, just to get started. I'm pretty sure you guys can see well. Okay. This should work. Oh, I'll show what this looks like in the back. It looks like when I just took it out, it's got all the cardboard. Ooh, wrapped around some kind of plastic bag. Wait, avoid the intro of the page. Keep it so that you don't use this product in the red place. That's funny, I didn't think I'd get something like that, but I'm taking it out. It's still wrapped in a plastic seal, because it's, you know, new condition and all that. Well, this will go well with the collection I have already. I'm just gonna take off this. And knowing when the VHS is in new condition, they have, like, cards and all that, that advertise about the products that came, you know, during the release and all that. You know, products they were trying to give out and all that. Looks like. Huh. It does include envelopes, but just like this is all that includes. This was pretty much included with the previous collector's edition set. When I, you know, get a VHS in new condition, the tape part, it pretty much has this thing sticking out. And when I first put it in, play it, especially with Disney's Tarzan, it just made the screen look all fuzzy, like a bunch of white stuff, you know, hanging around on the screen. Pretty much what it looked like. And, yeah. That takes care of that in new condition. Pretty cool. I'll set this with my VHS collection. Excuse me. I keep belching. I got everything about these last few. You know what? This case was off as well. I'm thinking it'd be the new Beauty and the Beast movie package I just ordered. Live action adaptation movie. Rated PG for some action, violence, thrilling, picking in. I'll be right back, YouTube. I gotta bring this to my dad because he wanted to watch this. and also pick up these package leftovers. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I hope you didn't. And me and dad just got in a little fight. Not a fight, but a little argument. Now with the... Oh yeah, the last package, which should be the Atlantis Lost Empire Cutest Collector's Edition set. Apparently it's got a little tear on the package itself. Cutest Collector's Edition. New, funny, and exciting. And of course, the Buena Vista Home Distribution on the... See if you can get a closer look. That's pretty much what's here right now. Anyway, thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, share the video if you want to. And, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Maybe I'll do a review later on, I guess. Anyway, see you later.